The minimum range of a 4.2mm mortar is approximately 400 meters. A soldier can accurately throw a hand grenade about 40 meters. This would leave over 300 meters of dead space not adequately covered by a fragmentation type projectile. For that reason, the M79 grenade launcher was developed. This grenade launcher is a single shot, break open, percussion fired, shoulder type weapon capable of launching a 40 millimeter anti-personnel fragmentation type projectile. Loaded, the launcher weighs 6.5 pounds. It is fired either standing or prone. Maximum range is 400 meters. Because of danger from fragmentation, targets under 80 meters must not be engaged without adequate protection. The rear sight is in the lowered or battle sight position to engage targets at ranges from 50 to 80 meters. The projectile's effect is produced mainly by fragments instead of a blast. The rear sight frame is placed in the upright position for longer ranges from 80 to 400 meters. The launcher has a rifled aluminum barrel and a steel receiver group. On the receiver group are the trigger, the safety, and the barrel locking latch. Push the locking latch to the right to break open the breech. The barrel will pivot on a fulcrum pin. The barrel is locked in the battery position by the barrel locking latch. The stock is bolted to the rear of the receiver. The rear sight is held to the barrel by a barrel band. It is lowered by depressing the sight lock. When wearing gloves or mittens, the weapon can be fired by pivoting the trigger guard to the right or left. The ammunition authorized for use in the M79 grenade launcher may be an HE high explosive cartridge or a practice cartridge. The HE cartridge, painted yellow at the nose, consists of a wrapped wire grenade containing the HE charge. The wrapped wire is notched so that fragmentation is more uniform when the grenade explodes upon impact. The practice cartridge, painted gray at the nose, is loaded with a small quantity of yellow dye powder. When detonated, it produces a smoke puff. To disassemble the weapon for user maintenance, the M79 is broken down into four groups. Stock group. Barrel group. Receiver group. And fore-end assembly. The combination tool is used to remove the rear machine screw from the sling swivel. This allows removal of the fore-end assembly. To remove the barrel group, press the barrel locking latch to the right. Pivot the barrel open and slide it off the fulcrum pin. To separate the stock from the receiver, remove the machine screw from the stock grip. Using the combination wrench, unscrew the firing pin retainer. only partial disassembly of the receiver group is authorized by organizational maintenance personnel. Since the firing pin spring keeps a slight tension on the pin, be careful as the retainer is freed that you do not drop the spring or the pin. With the weapon disassembled, use the combination wrench brush to remove foreign matter from the firing pin opening. Clean all parts of the receiver group. Use a bore brush and thong when cleaning the barrel. Drop the thong through the barrel and pull the bore brush through the bore. All exposed metal surfaces should receive a light oiling. Wood parts are given a light coat of raw linseed oil. Reassemble the launcher in reverse order. Firing pin, firing pin spring, and firing pin retainer. Make sure the retainer is not cross-threaded.